is 3590 Cortland Drive in Davenport, in the subdivision of Cortland Woods in Providence. This is a three bedroom, three bath with a pool. Let's go inside and take a look. As you go in, on the right hand side here, we have one bedroom. Right next to it, we have one full bath. Got a tile floor through the house. To the right here, we have the laundry room with cabinets, washer and dryer. And through that door, the garage. A little further in, you have what should be, I guess, the family room or the formal living room, maybe. And they have, this is the dining area. That's another bedroom there, but let's go to this right here, which is an office. Size office. And then as we go on this way, we have one bedroom here. Nice size bedroom. Which actually, if you close this door here, you can have access to the bathroom through there, but we'll go this way. We have storage closets here. And then this is the bath that has access to that bedroom. Same tile throughout the house. Go back in to the right here, we have the family room. And we have the kitchen on this side. Plenty of cabinet space and counter space. Pantry's right there behind that door. And then you have an area in the kitchen to eat as well. Let's go to the master, which is here. The newer tile planks. You do have access to the lanai from here through the sliding doors. Good size room. You have two closets, one is here, which is a decent size. And then right next to it, you actually have a walk-in, which is another decent size room. And then you have the master bath with stand-up shower and tub. Toilet area is right there. Then you have the dual sinks. Take a look outside real quick. The house also has crown molding in some areas. The other homes will be built on the other side of the water over there. Nice view of the pond. Again, this is 3590 Cortland Drive in Davenport, in the subdivision of Cortland Woods in Providence. And this is a three-bedroom, three-bath pool home, 2,598 square feet, currently listed at $298,000. If you want further information on this home, you can reach Abe Mendez at 631-926-2632.